And in the commencement of the 60th and 70th year, the people began to grow exceedingly wicked again.